Ladies and gentlemen, from Beirut International Expo and Leisure Center, welcome to the Miss Europe 2002 Beauty Pageant.
Merci.
So gut zu werden, braucht man eine Reihe von Qualitäten. Und ich denke, ich besitze einige dieser. Und wenn Sie mich wählen, ja, dann werden Sie sie sehen. Was denken Sie?
Miss Germany, where are you? Everything is going well tonight? I thought, just a moment. Take this. Okay, take a seat. Oh, you want to kiss me, of course. I'm in a... Thank you so much. So, Miss Germany, where were you?
Yeah, first of all, I want to say really that I'm very, very sorry, but this day was very hard for me. I had fever, I got two injections, I felt dizzy the whole time, and I had...
Oh, my God.
It was really hard for me.
Oh, my God.
And now I almost was, I felt like I was falling down the floor, so I preferred to go back and then come back here again.
I can fix that if you want. I can fix that. Everything is going well now?
Now I'm feeling better, yes.
You feel better?
Yeah.
Okay. Miss Germany.
If you're elected this night, what will the title of Miss Europe bring to you?
This is something very big, because during my life, all my parents and family, they say to me, oh, come on, go to a Miss contest, and I've been already in a few, and this is my last one, and it would be really a big, big pleasure and a gift for my parents that have done everything for me.
Miss Germany, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Sorry again.
Good luck with you tonight.